Hello everybody, today we're getting back into the Crystal Peak. We're going to be doing part two of the Crystal Peak, and we're going to be finishing up our exploration of this area. Let's get right into it.
He just went through the ceiling, I guess. Okay. Bench. Heading down, just out of curiosity, what's over here? Nope, wrong way. Nope. Let's keep going up. Let's keep going up. Because I don't want to, like, have to backtrack and stuff. Oh. So I guess we gotta go to the left and then up. Alright. Oh, what's this? Shopkeeper's key. What shopkeeper? Nothing's over here. Okay. He's just there to get in the way. No, for sure. Let's cry alone. Better to comfort the rock above one's head. Ah, quite the view, no? Not surprised you survived the trek through those swimming caverns. There's an air of strength about you. I expect you'd be quite intimidating, if not for your small stature. Why is everyone gotta call me short, man? Like, why? Could just be chill. Oh. Up? Hmm. Wait a minute. They're rancid egg. Yay. Gotta go down, okay. That way. Okay.
Hmm.
Okay. Wow. Whoa, I'm low. What the fuck? How'd that happen? Oh, I gotta go through here. Yeah, okay. How do I get... Oh, whoops. I messed up. Yeah. No, I'm back here. Oh no. Where's the nearest bench? Up. Let me head to it. No, dude, I can't believe that just happened to me. Okay. Where did I last save? Here? Is it up? Am I right above where I died? Yes. Yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about right there. Just gotta head straight down. Let's do this. Okay, back to that area where I died. Way into the pounding room. Love pounding room. It's all about timing. Like I said, it's all about timing. It's all about timing. It's all about timing. About no, dude, come on, you can't do this to me, man. I'll make it this time, I swear. Like I said, I told you I'd make it. All the pounders are off, thank goodness. Is that the best way to get... I think it's this is the best way to get to the bench, personally, so... Let's head this way. Because I don't have any health. Oh, you're really useful right now. Oh, I don't have enough. Down here right now. There we go. Oops. Okay. So let's go up and to the right. This way, okay. Well, just can't go this way. I'll go down to the right. How about that? Turn around. Turn around, fat ass. Turn around. Oh, man. Great. So, yeah. Go down here. All the way down. Any small mobs? Nope. Okay. Straight to the right, then. Let's do this. Definitely hear a wormy, so. No! Oh, I gotta do all that again. Knew what I needed. They knew I needed it. Thank you. No. Oh my god. Okay. Map updated, at least. Okay. Wow, that's a big room right there. Let's do this. Okay. We can get back there. Easy. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Down, right? Pretty sure it's down. Down to the... This way. Oh, wait, I can go up. To where I hear the wormy. Can't reach him. Okay. Music here is way too intense for what I'm doing. Oops. Oh, come on. Start all of it again after taking 4 damage. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I'm just better. I'm just the best. How it is. I'm just too good. I have too much skill. Sorry. Oh man, that scared me. Started going down there? Oh my god. Okay. That's weird, but... Oh, that sounds so disgusting. Crystal heart. Hold S. While on the ground or cling to a wall to concentrate the force, release the button to blast forward and fly through the air. Oh, I can fly now. Oh, super dash. Okay. A what? Oh. Oh. so I have to be on the ground, though. Or on a wall? Is it? Oh, okay, I get it. No, I don't. I kind of get it. Super dash. Okay. So I'm back here now? Cool. Oh. I missed. So I can just do it at any time. It's great. Love you, buddy. Oh, this is what I need. Okay. Okay. Can I do it up? Nope. Can't do it upwards. Oh my god. So I can't do it upward, right? Alright. I don't think I can. Didn't work when I tried, so... Let's head down and to the right. Down to that bottom bench. How do I get in there? I will stay here until you die, my guy. That's what you get right there. Oh. Thank you. Nope, definitely can't do it upward. I'll take that. I don't give a fuck. Oh my god. I accepted. Okay. I was asking for it. I already got the super dash or whatever, so it's fine. I really can't do it up. Nope. Stop me. No. No, it's fine. It's fine. Continuing down. Oops. Okay. Heal up. Is this open now? No. What? Huh? Then how do I get to my soul? What is this? Malarkey. Okay. Fuck. Oh my goodness. How do I get to it then? Weird. These pounders are still on, so maybe I gotta get past them to get in there? Yeah, probably. Oh, I definitely made it. I did not make it that time at all. Okay. No! My money! No! Oh my god. You're kidding me right now. My money, bruh, my money. All because it got locked in an area that I didn't die in. That is some BS right there, man. Oh my goodness. That is some straight BS. Hey, what up, man? I didn't make it that time. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah, what up, my guy? I'm so glad I checked. Thank goodness. I don't even have any money, so it doesn't even matter. Come on. Oh, okay. Didn't die there though, man. Huh? Man, I'm really hating this right now. This ain't my style. This ain't my vibe, you know? This is not my kind of thing. But I don't like leaving things unfinished, so I'm stuck. I'm stuck having to keep doing this. Had to absolutely apeshit rush it. Okay. Cool. Oh, that's cool. Yay. Thank goodness. Totally not only out 4,000 money at all. No. How could I be out that much? That'd be impossible, right? How could I possibly be out that much money all at once? No, no. Into the catacombs of these dark caves. I messed up. That was not what I was supposed to do there at all. Oh my god, where am I? No. I gotta go all the way back? You're fucking with me right now. All because I didn't use the super dash like I was supposed to. Wow. Speed traveling. Alright, let's go back to crystally caves, you know. Get over here, come on, let's go. King Station. Which one is the
No, there isn't one. I haven't unlocked it yet.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. That's fine. I'll just cut all of this out. It'll be okay. So annoying. That's so annoying. Down and in, and then straight to the right. That's great. Thank you. This gross thing. And then... Fuck you. Oh, he's back to digging. Oh. He has officially lost his sentience. That is awful. Damn. I feel so bad for him. I wish I could have helped. But no, that wasn't in the cards, I guess. Being able to help him. Okay. It's not so far away. It'll be okay. Just gotta head straight to the right. Way and the bench right here. Let's check here, up and straight to the right as far as possible. So majestic in here. Health up a little bit more. Okay. Oh, my goodness. Well, that's unfortunate. Yup. There we go. This has to be a boss room, right? There's no way it's not. Is there a bench that I passed by? No, not at all. Okay, that's great. Let's do this. It's either a boss room or a shaman shack. Let's see what's this way first. Nothing? Okay. That's cool. This is not cool anymore, now that I can't leave. Crystallized mound. Not cool. Not cool at all. Okay. Oops. Oh, man. This is about to be rough. Oh, my goodness. They're both dead. This is pretty easy parkour right here. Yeah, that's right. That's how I do things. Because I'm an asshole. But that's okay. I'll wait things out. Like this, watch. Aw, oh, wow, I can't reach him. Wait. Yeah, that's right, I play dirty. Oh, I hit the ceiling? Whoops. Yeah, that's what I deserve. I'm okay with that. I'm just gonna avoid him until I get on solid ground like that. See? It's great. Jeez. I don't know what's down. Okay, there was more path this way, so I would like to check it out. Oh, it's just this. That's great. Very helpful. Aw, you're kidding me. Oh, okay, it brought me back up here. That's fine. Oh, no. Oh my goodness, you're kidding me. Did that really just happen? I just got wombo comboed and took 3 damage? Oh my goodness. This is some raunchy parkour right here to get to this wormy buddy. Oh my. I give up. I'll come back for you, buddy. Don't worry, I'll come back for you. I swear. You just wait there for a bit, okay? I'll be back. Totally be back in just a bit. It's all it charged up, really? Damn. Okay. Let's try this again. See what's up, my guy. Okay. Descending dark. Down to strike the earth with a burst of power. Spells will deplete soul or plant soul by striking enemies. What? Isn't that? Don't I already have that? Or maybe it's just more powerful now? I don't know. Nothing for me? Okay. Great. Where's the nearest bench? Over there? Okay, I'll be fine. Boop. I'll take it. I'll come back for the worm, and then I'll be done here. Map updated. Crystallized mound, and then that's about it. Okay. Sorry, bro. I don't got no time, my guy. Oops. Did I really just do that? Well. Wow, I am really bad. Let's try this parkour here. That is fucking impossible. Oops. Oh my goodness.
goodness. Oh my goodness. Wow. It's always like you take 3 damage and then you're dead. Fucking sucks. Heal up, and I could only afford one. That's great. Fail this, I die. Okay, that's great. What's down? What's down this way? Oh, death. Cool. That's great. I just want to save the worm. I just want to help him. Just let me help him. Oh, I was already... Damn, okay. One of the hardest parkour things I've ever had to do in my entire life. It's crazy. Oh, my soul, follow me. Be a good boy. Oh, it goes through walls? I didn't know that. His does, mine doesn't. That's some bullshit right there. Although, my that goes through walls, so that's cool. Yes, I'm going to cheese this guy again. I'm not dealing with it. Great. Still don't really get it. Yes, Wormy, you're free. You're free. Okay. Now what to do? I think we want to head back to the Forgotten Crossroads, but first let's head up, and you can go up more at the top of the Crystal Peak, but I don't know how to go up on it, man. This doesn't make any sense to me. Like, nope, that doesn't work. Like, you can go from side to side, but you can't go up with it? And with that, I don't really understand, because how am I supposed to get to the higher spots then? So there are higher points on the map that I can reach, but I can't get to them yet. Maybe there's a gadget that lets you jump higher? Let me check. I might have one, actually. I'm just not using it properly. No. 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 No, no. No. focus. No steady body. No spell twister. No boulder shell. No and no. I don't know. Oops. Did I go all the way up and to the left here? I don't know. I did, okay. Oops. Oh my gosh. Now I've realized something. There's a couple.
Alrighty guys, that's all I have for you today. Be sure to like and subscribe if you've made it to this point in the video. And I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye bye now.